What?
Oh my god! So you know how the rumor is black people can't swim?
Uh-huh.
He's like, I got Kool-Aid! And they all jump up, he's like, go get it! And throw them in the pool, and they all stop. And then they all get ready to go in. And as they jump in, they fucking act like they're drowning, and some white guy swims over and gets the Kool-Aid.
Well, no, it's funny.
What?
He said all this while I'm recording. You seem racist as fuck. App to donate.
So you're the hero they sent, eh? Well, I've got a new job for you. These bloody villagers are holding our boss, and they plan to hang him. So I want you to take a message to their chief. You tell him we'll raise his precious town to the ground if he doesn't hand our boss back. Got that? Well, run along then. We haven't got all day.
Do this.
Oh. I'm not letting that bandit go. He's plundered this village for far too long. We've got him under guard up the hill by the tavern, and that's where he's staying. So you'll just have to go back out there and get rid of the scum's bandit friends. Talk to the guard over there when you're ready, and he'll open the gates for you. As for me, I'm off back to my hut. Good luck.
You're going to take them on all by yourself? You're a real hero, or a real fool. Well then, let's get started.
God damn it.
See him. Well, that could have gone better, eh? I hope you weren't expecting a reward.
Oh, god damn it.
Christopher Higbee?
Yeah, what about him?
Your mom thanked us for rescuing.
Yeah.
And he said, if you ever need help fixing your car so it doesn't do that, let me know and we can plan a day.
Oh, that was my dead brother's best friend. Oh. At least one of them.
Halt! So, Yuri!
You're going to take them on all by yourself.
Those bandits won't be back in a hurry. Yeah!
The hell?
Yeah! No wonder you've been nominated for the arena. You did the impossible. Wonderful!
Right?
He belly flopped in the middle of a store.
Yeah, damn right I did.
When people didn't have cameras and phones.
We have learned that Twinblade is seeking revenge for his humiliating defeat. He has hired a band of highly skilled assassins to kill you. Watch out for surprise attacks. Your prowess as an archer is impressive, hero. You should try your skill at the archery range near Knothole Glade.
Yeah, you should. Yeah! What a display of power. Yeah!
It's the other room.
All right!
Well, she might have a car.
My mom?
Yeah, he said I'll have to take a look at it, but there's only so many things that I can usually fix that cause overheating. And I said she needs a new radiator. She goes, thank you, I'll keep it in mind if I ever get any extra money to fix it. The thermostat's been replaced twice. He goes, I can do that, and don't worry about money, mommy dearest. Just get it fixed. You can go to sleep. How is she not
doing? The Temple of Light is here to help you. Generosity is welcomed with open arms.
I'm paying him.
Your donation is very generous.
Oh shit, I got 30 more thousand I can donate. Gonna donate 20,000 more.
Donation is very generous.
He said your donation is very generous.
You like my bed?
Need a good sword to fight beside you.
What the sword you like?
Ha!
Let's see if I can do this.
Right?
Fingers crossed, let's see what the hero can do!
Unlucky hero, maybe next time. Looks like you need fresh air and exercise.
Welcome to the archery. Why not give our troop special prizes or an offer for high score? First, stand in the circle opposite the signpost. You then have 60 seconds to shoot the targets as many times the targets are worth different. And in case you're thinking of sneaking closer, also, no using magic. Last but not least... Excellent! You've beaten the highest score! Prizes on offer for high scores!
Enjoy yourself.